Today I'm gonna talk about Teddy. Yes, the producer of Blackpink songs. Did you know? On 2009, YG producer Teddy was offered to work with the American superstar Lady Gaga to produce for her music, but Teddy turned down the offer. Here's the reason why Teddy turned down the offer. Young Hyun-suk had explained that Teddy was too busy working on 2NE1's debut album to commit to working with other artists, which seemed to be a reasonable explanation. But let's be real. Teddy is a talented guy who I'm sure is also efficient and good at managing his time. Teddy said, "I think that the music producer plays the part of setting a middle ground between what the composer was aiming for and the singer's intention. There were a lot of times when I was offered a large amount of money to compose and produce, but I turned the offer down because I didn't know that singer perfectly. I think that's why I've only worked with YG artists so far." Teddy explains that he will only work with artists he knowing artists will facilitate the song-making work. Teddy is more to a YG artist style, who follows the song's wishes and targets outright. Subscribe for more updates.